Still no word about Inamber Clad on the Covenant Battle.net.